Australia goes to sleep, that's when the Bikie Wars begin. Almost every night, gunfire breaks out on those dark streets down there. So tonight, we're taking you on a journey deep inside that violent gang culture. Get ready, we're going to the front line.
A city locked down as a body lies on the road.
Linked to a turf war between outlaw motorcycle gangs.
Bullets have been sprayed through homes and tattoo businesses across Sydney.
Bikies are now the most powerful gangs in this country.
We're going on two separate teams. Everyone's been briefed up. So just be safe, guys. Okay, be safe.
We certainly understand why some members of the public feel scared.
They're in organised crime, they're in the money making, they're in drug supply, they're in the shootings.
Put your hands up like this. Said, use these. Shot me. Blood spurt out there.
We've had over 100 bikie murders Australia-wide, and there's been over 1,000 shootings as well.
There might be a few bad apples in a bunch, but winner all bad.
He would always make a point to come and give me a big hug and a kiss.
Because you're wearing a patch or wearing colours doesn't mean to say you're a criminal.
They don't care about the lives they destroy.
So show me how this would work.